The other realm, however, overlapping half our house, was completely different. A loud mixture of horrendous, intriguing, frightful, mysterious things, including slaughterhouses and prisons, junkyards and screeching fishwives, calving cows, horses sinking to their death, tales of robberies, murders, and suicides.